Hey, what's up, everybody? It is me, the chairman of DWE, and if you're wondering, yes, I got a haircut. It was very needed. But if you guys are see by the title, we are reacting to top 10 NXT moments from last night. So yeah, so I really like NXT right now because it's like Triple H is running NXT, and just NXT has a lot of good things going for it, and just Vince McMahon needs to let Triple H run Raw and SmackDown because that'll bring back the good old, entertainment from it. I mean, it still is entertaining, but it needs to get better, because it's been struggling for a really long time, and it's very needed for it to get better. But anyways, quick chit chat, and let's get into the moments. And I'm also very hyped because my favorite wrestler, Finn Balor, is on NXT now. So yeah, let's get right into it. 3, 2, 1. The doctors are in. Kind of entrance is this? Breezango. Did they change their gimmick again? When worlds collide. Wow. Wow. Just like that, huh? What an upset. Number 8, save the last dance. Was that a leg drop? Damn. Oh, that's not a single he's done for. Singbillies have nothing going for them. Oh, that's Fandango. I didn't recognize him at first. Oh, his pecs are all pink. Number 7. KOD from the East. Oh. She means business. Balor means business. After watching Survivor Series, the NXT means business. Conchita is retribution. Another upset, damn. Stealing a victory. That's a brace. That's a knee brace. Exposed turnbuckle. That's old school right there. That was way popular thing to do when I was started watching wrestling. But they stopped doing it now like a long time ago. And a new, what? A new Cruiserweight champion, no way. Lee Rush. We almost had a new NXT champ. I mean, Cruiserweight champion. MO. Just like that? A new Cruiserweight champion. Just like that? I thought Leo Rush's reign was gonna be. Like, at least tell World Rumble or something, at least. Wow. Okay. Kia's come up since, I don't know how you say that. I didn't pass the fifth grade, don't judge me. She said yes.
The first one, he's wrestling. The second one, he's on the support of WWE NXT Universe. The third one, it's my family. And the fourth one,
sorry, I just had to fix something.
The poor one is my girlfriend, and I want all the NXT be part of Te Quieres Casar Conmigo.
Black Dude is having a happy night. He's the new Cruiserweight champion, and his girlfriend said yes. So adorable, man. Watch the thorn. Balor! That's how Finn Balor does the baby. Finn Balor! Adam Cole, you had a good title reign, but Finn Balor's coming back for his title, baby. Anyways, guys, so that was the reaction to NXT, top 10 NXT moments from last night. Really want Finn Balor to get the NXT championship. I really hope he does. But they might trick us and Adam Cole might retain. Who knows? But if they do, I'll be very pissed off. But anyways, guys, so be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Man, the things that NXT superstars do for NXT, man. Like, why can't we do that for Monday Night Raw and SmackDown? Like, just, there's so many different things that you can see from NXT and the two different brands. Like, just why can't we do that with, you know, like, that's what keeps us entertained, is the extreme and the, oh my god, you know? Like, that's like the things that keep us entertained and just why emotions get connected and just, that's what the way it used to be, but it's still cool now, but it's just changed over the years. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for my reactions. I'm trying to get back to 2K20. I'm working on Chapter 8 right now. Chapter 8 is very pain in the butt anyway. And especially if the game keeps on crashing on you. But anyways, so love you guys. If you like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, peeps. SmackDown on Friday. More 2K20. And then TLC on Sunday. I'll see you guys then. Peace out.